Seeing a child that's been locked up or had the most horrendous home situation and abuse and never been understood, to finally find a place where they are loved and understood, is, you can't beat it.
It's just like the first time that they've ever had like a little bit of belief, that someone's had a little bit of belief in them, which is, it was really like, when you see that in person, it's like a really, really special thing to see, because you see some mums who've had babies and they're just so poor, like financially, like economically poor, but like emotionally so rich, but they just feel like there's just nobody to say that, you know, this is okay, this, your baby's beautiful, like your child can achieve things.